And a good morning to you. Behind me, I've got the radar up, and you know what? We've got no rain on the radar right now. Later on this afternoon, we could see a couple of spotty showers popping up, but right now, it is clean and it is clear. Let me show you what's happening as far as the temperatures go. Once again, we are trending in the mid-70s to right around 80, and that's going to keep us a little bit on the warm side. Heat index values, take a look. Right now, 75 in Hammond. This is what it feels like, but it feels like 85 at the Lakefront Airport, and it feels like 82 in Biloxi. So it is another warm and muggy start. Visibility right now, as you can see, down to less than a mile. That's going to be right around Houma. Otherwise, we're looking pretty good as far as visibilities are concerned. Satellite and radar imagery, let's zoom out. Not a whole lot of cloud cover, but let's take a look at what's happening across the nation. Notice where all the thunderstorms and bad weather is. It's to our north. Storm track really retreats to the north this time of year, and that is the case. No front's really going to make it around here. It's in the upper levels what we're going to focus on. This is our area of high pressure. This is going to continue tracking toward the east. As it does, that's going to settle on top of us. Let me show you what I'm talking about. This is our upper air pattern. This is our area of high pressure. When we get high pressure on top of us, what that does is it promotes what we call a subsidence or sinking air. As the air sinks, it kind of puts a lid on all of the thunderstorm activity that we see in the afternoon. That's why rain chances are really, really very limited as we continue ahead in time. This is tomorrow afternoon. Notice where that area of high pressure is. We'll continue making our way into Friday. Now, as we get to Friday, this trough over here, this is going to try to send a cold front our way, maybe kind of weaken this edge of the high pressure system. And that's why we may see maybe an increased rain chance as we get to Friday, as what we call a backdoor front tries to slide in here. We call it a backdoor front because it's going to be coming in from the northeast as opposed to the northwest. So here's what we're looking at for today. As you can see, another hot and humid afternoon. An isolated shower or storm will be possible. And I think we'll see maybe one or two pop-up showers by this afternoon. Your heat index values, they're going to be up there. Yesterday, we were trending right around that 100-degree mark, is that the feels-like temperature now. The actual air temperature, I'm expecting low to mid-90s. Winds will stay out of the south, southwest. And then overnight tonight, here's what we're dealing with. Temperature is going to be rather warm again, trending, I should say, in the mid-70s to near 80. Mainly clear, warm and muggy. Take a look at your 7-day exact cast, and you're not going to find a whole lot of change. Rain chances are going to be limited. I mean, I'm going to throw in about a 30% chance of rain on Friday because of that backdoor front. Then Saturday and Sunday look clear. By the time we get to Monday and Tuesday, look what happens. About a 20% chance of rain, but notice your temperatures in the afternoon, they're going to be staying in the 90s, so it's going to be hot and it's going to be humid right across the board. There's your look at weather. Let's turn now and get a look at sports with Chris Miles.